Chapter 5, Resampling Methods. Introduction. Chapter 5 explores the concept of resampling methods, such as cross-validation and bootstrap, which are important tools in statistics for obtaining additional information about fitted models. These methods involve repeatedly drawing samples from a training set and refitting the model on each sample. Cross-validation can be used for model assessment and selection, while the bootstrap provides accuracy measures for parameter estimates or statistical learning methods. Learning objectives. By the end of this chapter, you should be able to 1. Understand the concept of cross-validation and its importance in model assessment and selection. 2. Explain the advantages and disadvantages of leave-one-out cross-validation compared to other resampling methods. 3. Perform K-fold cross-validation and interpret the results. 4. Apply resampling methods to real-world data and evaluate the performance of statistical learning models. Key points. Resampling methods, such as cross-validation and the bootstrap, provide additional information about fitted models by repeatedly drawing samples from a training set and refitting the model on each sample. Leave-one-out cross-validation is a refinement of the validation set approach that addresses the drawbacks of high variability and potential overestimation of the test error rate. K-fold cross-validation is an alternative that involves randomly dividing the observations into K-groups or folds. The method is fitted on K-1 folds, and the test error is estimated on the remaining fold. This process is repeated K times, resulting in an average test error estimate. Leave-one-out cross-validation has less bias compared to the validation set approach and tends to provide more accurate estimates of the test error rate. K-fold cross-validation is computationally less expensive than leave-one-out cross-validation and can be applied to a wide range of statistical learning methods. Real-world application. One real-world application of cross-validation is in the field of medical research. Researchers often use cross-validation techniques to evaluate the performance of predictive models for diagnosing diseases or predicting patient outcomes. By using cross-validation, they can estimate the accuracy of the models and assess their generalizability for new patients. Conclusion: resampling methods, such as cross-validation and bootstrap, are powerful tools in statistics for assessing and selecting models. In this chapter, we explored leave-one-out cross-validation and K-fold cross-validation as two popular resampling methods. Leave-one-out cross-validation provides less biased estimates of the test error rate compared to the validation set approach, while K-fold cross-validation offers a computationally efficient alternative. By applying these methods, you can evaluate the performance of statistical learning models and make informed decisions in real-world applications.